We're going to King's Cross Station. Tell everyone you know. Pack your bags, bring all your friends. All aboard, let's go.
Hello and welcome to St. G's Kids. This week we are hopping aboard the Easter Express on our journey to King's Cross. Now last week we learned all about the Transfiguration and we learned that Jesus is a king through suffering. Now we have a memory verse for our series. Do you think you can do the actions along with Katie now? Jesus is the Lord of Lords and King of Kings. Amazing. Shall we go and find out where we're off to on our journey today? Hi, let's find out where we're going to be going today. Ah, we're off to see the triumphal entry of Jesus into Jerusalem. Jerusalem, the capital city of Israel. Before we get into all of the story, let's go and see Katie at Connection Junction.
Hello and welcome to Connection Junction. Me and Felix have such a fun time each week looking through the pictures that you've sent in about what you've got up to at home and through the week. Let's have a look at the photos you sent in this week. Thank you so much to everyone who has sent in their photos of their craft, of their challenges. Please keep on remembering to send them in to hello@gateshead.church or through our family's Facebook page.
Noah built the most enormous boat that kept the birds and animals afloat. God again. The Lord is good, the Lord is strong, and we will live our lives for Him.
Thank you.
Jesus the King entered the city as a triumphant king. People who saw him worshipped him. But Jesus didn't enter this city on a chariot or on a fancy horse. He entered it on a colt, which is a baby donkey. You can always rely on Jesus to do the unexpected. Let's see what he does in our story today.
The next day, as they were leaving Bethany, Jesus was hungry. Seeing in the distance a fig tree in leaf, he went to find out if it had any fruit. When he reached it, he found nothing but leaves, because it was not the season for figs. Then he said to the tree, "May no one ever eat fruit from you again." And his disciples heard him say it. On reaching Jerusalem, Jesus entered the temple courts. And began driving out those who were buying and selling there. He overturned the tables of the money changers and the benches of those selling doves, and would not allow anyone to carry merchandise through the temple courts. And as he taught them, he said,
"Is it not written, 'My house will be called a house of prayer for all nations'?" But you have made it a den of robbers."
The chief priests and the teachers of the law heard this and began looking for a way to kill him, for they feared him, because the whole crowd was amazed at his teaching. When evening came, Jesus and his disciples went out of the city. In the morning, as they went along, they saw the fig tree withered from the roots. Peter remembered and said to Jesus, "Rabbi, look, the fig tree you cursed has withered." "Have faith in God," Jesus answered. "Truly, I tell you, if anyone says to this mountain, 'Go, throw yourself into the sea,' and does not doubt in their heart, but believes that what they say will happen, it will be done for them. Therefore, I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you have received it, and it will be yours. And when you stand praying, if you hold anything against anyone, forgive them, so that your Father in heaven may forgive you your sins."
The temple was a place to meet God. It was called God's house, and it's where you were supposed to go to spend time with him in prayer and worship, and it's where you had your sins forgiven by sacrifices. God's presence lived in the temple. However, Jesus found that in the temple, something wasn't quite right. People were buying and selling animals for profit, not to help people draw closer to God. Jesus bursts into the temple and overturns all the tables of everyone who was selling things there. Why would he do this? He's saying to everyone there, "You've missed the point of the temple. You've missed why we're here. The temple is about friendship with God. It's not about your friendship with money." It was like the fig tree Jesus saw. Fruit trees are supposed to produce fruit, but Jesus didn't see any fruit. The tree looked amazing. It was had green leaves and was really healthy. But up close, there was nothing to eat. So it wasn't really any good for anything. It was the same with the temple. It looked busy, but up close, there wasn't any real growth. There wasn't anything really happening. In Jesus judging the temple, he's shown us that there's a better way to be friends with God. Jesus is saying that he is the temple. No longer do you have to go to a building in Jerusalem to be with God and see him. You can go to Jesus, who is God, to find where God dwells. Jesus is the King who makes us right with God. And we've got to carry on our journey to King's Cross to see exactly how he does that.
Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, thank you that Jesus is the way to God. Thank you that we can come to him, the temple, the place where you dwelt. Thank you that by his death, we are made friends with you. In Jesus' name, amen. And now it's time for your challenge. This week's challenge is to make a den. My kids love a den. They love making things with blankets and boxes and cushions and basically ransacking the house for whatever they can. So why don't you have a go at making the best den that you can make? And then send us your pictures. We'd love to see how you get on.
We're going to King's Cross Station. Tell everyone you know. Pack your bags, bring all your friends. All aboard, let's go. We're going to King's Cross Station. Come along with me. 'Cause Jesus came and gave his life so I could be set free. See you. What you've done. As you shared the meal around, you said your time has come. And in the gardens where you prayed, by a kiss you were betrayed. Gave your life for all mankind, and on the third day you would rise. We're going to King's Cross Station. Jesus came and gave his life so I could
Thank you so much for joining us for another week of St. G's Kids. Don't forget to look in your at-home packs for your questions and your create activity this week. See you later. Bye.
Bye.
We're going to King's Cross Station.